Yes. Nah.
Oh, you're doing it out of, just out of wooden planks?
Yep.
Not out of, like, a different color wooden planks? Just...
Nope.
Just do this.
I'm cruel. You give them a boring house.
I can give them a boring house. Oh, wait. What is... One of these... Why do we have a spider?
So wait, you can essentially make your own NPC village if you have the spawner. Right?
Yep.
And doors.
Yep.
Oh wow. I can legit make my own. Wow.
Yep. Give enough doors and then hack enough villager spawns. And yeah, you got your very own NPC village.
Dude, I'm gonna make my own.
What are you gonna do in your single player world, or are you gonna do it in our multiplayer world?
In our multiplayer world somewhere.
I'm hungry.
I need to make some torches around here because I don't want this place to be.
You need some food.
Caso cerrado, yeah.
Okay, let's see here. Let's see. Is there any food in here? Bowls,
torches.
Planks. Torches. Should be under decorative items, I think. Yeah.
There.
Let's see. Nope. Want sand deer. Let's see here. I don't see any food items. Any food items over here? There's one. I'll take it. I don't like it. I mean, yeah, it's... Oh, I have some stew. Nice. Okay, I think I'll take a good pork chop. Will do. I'm gonna try to pick. I'm gonna take all my spare sand. Okay, fix the floors.
With limited edition offer, I'm gonna put a painting.
What's the painting of?
Oh, darn it, bro. I don't know, it's a painting of, Kopaka.
Kopaka? What is that?
I don't know.
Whoa, you guys are, like, everywhere.
I have no idea how to decorate, so I just put,
fish. Let's see, that guy wants fish. That guy wants pork chops. And what do you want? No, the guy behind you. What do you
guys also get a jukebox. This house.
Oh wow, got a glitching guy. Do be glitching.
How do you use a jukebox?
Remember the music disc I told you about? How, yeah, that's how they got in. That's how you do that. Get a music disc and, yeah. Wait, do you both want fish or?
Ender chest. Alright, this house is decorated enough. Oh, I don't know how to make tables. Okay.
Tables. Actually, tables are a pretty interesting thing, because the only way I know to make tables is you pick, you put, like a fence or something, and a, like a fence post or something, and a pressure plate.
Making mold, fencing. Make this house pretty. Hey, someone needs to inhabit this. You guys, right here. Inhabit the other place. Come on. Oh, you guys need,
Hey, bro, how about you go to sleep? I'll fix that later, but right now, let's go back to sleep.
Wait, how? Where? No, you go... Four of you guys, come on, no fair! My other house is prettier. Prettier than yours.
Yeah,
but I have to charge.
Yeah, but mine's made out of sandstone. Yours made out of
wood plank. You accidentally hit things, bro.
It's like a zombie. Look, it's like a zombie wants to pay. What?
What? Where did the doors go?
Zombies, I think zombies can destroy doors.
They do?
I think so. I mean, what do we set time?
I don't worry.
Wait, ooh. What's ooh?
They're fighting. I think that's not supposed to happen.
Oh man. You maybe want to see your screen?
Now I want a reward! Where are you? Give me a reward.
I think they're not giving you a reward for what just happened to their house.
Really? I have to fill in your house.
Alright, out of the way, guys.
Your house is so boring.
No, I don't want your silly offer of... Now, excuse me. I'm gonna see what bro's up to.
Okay, really?
Alright, zombies, where are ya? Skeletons.
They're harassing me.
Hey.
I weakened them for you.
Alright, where are you guys?
They can't destroy doors. They're destroying it.
Let me hit you, come on. Dang, computer, let me... Computer, let me near them.
Where are you?
I'm trying to fight some scouts, and my lagging computer's come telling me otherwise. Okay, one's dead. There, sheesh. Freaking lag. Alright. So this is the place, huh?
What just happened?
I don't know. So this is the place, huh?
Yep. This is my, forgive me house.
It's pretty bland.
It's pretty bland. I put absolutely almost no effort on it. Now let's see, can we... Music box.
100.7.
Let's put some tunes on. Can you hear it?
Yeah, reminds me of the Zelda. Get it? Reminds me of Forest Temple, I think. Yep. I don't know, for some reason, reminds me of part of the probably a Forest Temple for some reason. And guess who I play as? Okay, that kind of means something else, but... But... Seriously? Wait a minute, is that a... Oh, it's a creeper! What's it doing up there? Let's see... Zombies, spiders, and I'm gonna need to be a Time Lord and set it to 200. Oh, crud, I put Ime. Not Ime Cert. TIMESET 200. Oh, and... I want to set time 2,200. /time set 200.
Why? Not why, no!
Too late, I already did it. Because my lack of my computer's so laggy, that's why. Alright. I'm gonna patch up some sand places.
Hey, we should go to... Can we go to our old server so I can make my own NPC village?
Is the computer downstairs open? Turn on?
Nope.
Oh yeah, you want 10 for a diamond pickaxe. Even though I don't have enough for otherwise. I spend most a lot of my things on an eye vendor. Totally worth it still. I wonder if I still wonder if I can get like an emerald for a diamond. Oh, the other one, oh, you're getting the bottle with a chanting. Alright, what about you? 19, no thanks. Alright, creepers. Holy cow. What happened? Where's the creeper? Dang. Let me unlock on this. Oh, I don't have enough sand stuff. It would be really cool if a villager wants me to trade sand. That would be really easy. That'd be like, dude, there's sand everywhere. Get it yourself. But then I'll say, I'm not gonna. Well, if you give me sand for your emeralds, I'm not gonna be complaining. I mean, there's sand everywhere.
Let's go to our multiplayer world. We're done here.
Oh, it's all
open? Yep.
By the way, yes, it's the forest over there. So, forest equals infinite coal, infinite charcoals, equals, well, as much emeralds as you want, which equals diamond pickaxe. Well, anyway, I'm gonna go to...
Oh, what?